your health, Minister.
Yeah, what now?
Ah, Minister, allow me to present Sir Humphrey Appleby. A permanent private... Oh, shit. I mean...
Better to let people know you don't want it.
Sorry.
Can't be my turn.
Professor Henderson might drop in to have a cup of tea with his provost. That'd be a happy coincidence, wouldn't it, Brian?
Oh, Brian?